Welcome, world, to another episode of The Glory Hole. I am your host, Glory, where we talk all things hip-hop, raw, uncut, unbiased, uncensored, and at times, uncomfortable.
The Glory Hole.
Smack, URL, and Grindtime alumni, also one of the most viewed battle rappers on the web, Arsenal, dropped by Hot 97 to let his presence be felt and to show everybody what an MC sounds like.
They better glorify and pay homage to shit that you did. Don't hate me for the goofy shit that you did. Suck my dick, Tekashi voice, stupid. I've been doing this for way too long, and I'm way too strong. Better catch up and spread that gray poop on. Talk with your chest, me and the queen starting to hate you pawns. The way you move for them to take you out won't take too long. This shit is light work, you walking on a tightrope. You better find balance, nigga, that's the way that life work. I'm down for any challenge, nigga, test me in that pipe squirt or knife work. I do a nigga dirtier than white folks. Now it's a fucked up world that we live in. Cause we giving, yeah, we all be sinning. But that don't mean we belong in prison. Falling victim to the system, so many wrongful convictions. Black man, 12 jurors all white to make the decision. Flex, whatever happened to innocent until proven guilty? Cops spot a nigga, shot a nigga, chose to do him filthy. Doc won't even nurse you back to health. All they do is bill me. This ain't Arsenal, Darrell Jones, I'm giving you the real me. Warning shot for what? I ain't wasting bullets. Revolver keep case for bullet. They will never trace the bullet. Put it in your face and pull it. I had to let off some anger. My pistol wanted to meet you. You no longer a stranger. Y'all well acquainted.
Rapper Lil Baby also dropped by and dropped a freestyle of his own. Unfortunately for him, it came after 7 minutes of Arsenal's lyrical carnage.
Yeah. Mr. Planet had to hop on a leer. Jeans cutting, hunting, stuffed, these a mirror. Going crazy, had a hell of a year. Big dog when I look in the mirror. Solitary, 5 carats, my ear. Foreign vibes, I be getting them here. Off white jacket, Louis pants, I got cure. Porsche, Panamera, switching the gears. Down the fashion god, I don't got a drip. Drake 100, keep on sending these hits. Big blue truck, bitch, I'm a crip. Landlocked in my city, J Prince. Any disrespect, he gotta get flipped. Not the cheap Jeep, bitches a Benz. Ran it up and I ain't fucking with them. Bitches mad cause I'm fucking they friends. I ain't tripping, we can cut out the in a push of fees in my account, I got M's. Free all the bro down the road doing 10. When they come on, we gon' do it again. Don't give a fuck about having no friends.
That's right, you see us.
Don't give a fuck about having no friends.
Funk Flex, little baby, we here. Woo. Alright, like I told you, if you got bars,
you lie! When you rap after Arsenal, the bar has been set, and the fans quickly took notice of this and pointed out in the comments, perhaps little baby should just stick to making music and stay away from freestyling. I just found it funny that Funk Flex would demand rappers to come by the studio only if they have dope bars, but then you'll have Lil Baby on your show freestyling? I mean, call me crazy, I was just under the impression that the Hot 97 freestyle segment was just reserved for the true spitters. I just believe mumble rappers, aka vibers, should just stick to what they do. Make music that people can vibe to, and just leave everything else to the lyricists. Funk Flex, you need to apologize to that young man. I'm pretty sure him seeing what Arsenal did to that microphone is the reason why his freestyle was only 30 seconds. I have farts that lasted longer than that. I know, a 30 second fart. My girlfriend cooks Indian food sometimes. Not that I wanted the freestyle to last any longer, but it's hard not to notice that 7 minute onslaught by Arsenal and then go to that 30 second Paw Patrol rendition by Lil Baby. And this is why I respect Charlamagne, because if Charlamagne hears something that he doesn't like, he'll tell you.
Sliding in safe, this rape raw and infinite like my 96 Eminem and 8 balls. Pause.
All right.
That's it.
What you want, more?
You not impressed?
Nah.
You spit some.
I don't rap.
And that is it for this episode of The Glory Hole. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. And remember, peace, be still.